Good morning, friends. Welcome to our channel. And today I'm going to share some tips and tricks regarding the IELTS speaking. Because in the IELTS speaking, most of the students get confused and got the less bands. Because in this, you have only the 15 minutes, 15 to 20 minutes, and you have to show your skills in these 15 minutes. So today I'm going to share some tips and tricks. Which by using these tips you can absolutely score good bands in the IELTS speaking. So first one is, instead of saying yes or no, like examiner may ask different question, like do you like to play games and do you like to go outside and visit restaurants. So instead of saying yes or no, use certain and certain not. These are the highly weighted word in IELTS. You can easily grab up to 7 band by using these words. So I will show you how to use these words, because by using examples like answer in yes no, in yes you will speak that certainly I believe that it is going to be very fruitful, or certainly I believe that it is a good idea or no notion. So these are the answers should be instead of saying yes. For example, some of the students ask, do you like to go to cinema, and they say yes, only they say yes, that will be not that is not good answer. So instead of saying alone yes, you should use these statement in order to get the good band, because examiner is sitting to listen your answers and English, how much vocabulary you know, and moreover wide range of grammar you know. So these are the main criteria which examiner will be checking you. So if you have to say the answer in no, so instead of saying the no, you can say that, to be honest, I don't like that, and to be honest, I don't support it. And this type of the phrase will gain more marks, more bad in your IELTS speaking. That's if you have the mixed answers, suppose you are not in the favor, completely in the favor of that question and not completely against that question. So you have to use that mixed answer. So here is the method to use answer this type of question. You can use that to be honest, I have mixed review, notion, thinking or perspective. You can use any of these word after using the mixed statement. You may write down on your notebooks also if you want to learn it completely. So for example, to be honest, I have mixed review about increasing the population of the country. So whether you are against or in this situation will be used, either you are not against, completely against, or neither you are completely in the favor of this question. So next example is, to be honest, I have mixed notions about the United delegates. So these are the main thing you need to take care of, these thing, so that you can easily crack the IELTS interview and get the good band for the different visas. So next, other more tips is, don't ever say that I like that. So instead of saying I like that, use absolutely. I love to play, I love to go to walk, I love to watch movies. Or moreover, you can say that absolutely I adore to watch movie, I adore to play games on the mobile phone. So that will also make the good sense and good impression in the front of examiner that you have the wide range of vocabulary as well as wide range of grammar range, and you know different type of word and how to use that word. So when you have no idea, say, to be honest, I never came across this type of question, but I have to say that, and then you can say your answer. So in this, examiner may have in mind that you cannot answer this question, but you have sound knowledge of English grammar, but you have not this idea regarding this question. Then if you say this sentence, then definitely he can give you good bands and good scores. So these are the main tips, and if you use the tips, you can easily get the good bands. And last, we request you to, and if you like our video, hit like button and comment any question and query regarding in the IELTS exam, and most importantly, hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much. Thanks.